Meantime, near the Venezuela-Colombia border, Venezuelan security forces clashed with migrants. Tear gas was used to try to disperse a small crowd. Protesters carried away one injured man. These clashes come just days after a U.S.-backed effort to deliver humanitarian aid across the border from Colombia ended in violence.